We are following a developing story right now. WJZ has just learned that Orioles' longtime public address announcer, Ryan Wagner, no longer with the organization. WJZ spoke with Wagner on our morning show just yesterday ahead of the Orioles' home opener. So in a statement to WJZ, the team did decline to comment but confirmed that Wagner no longer works for them. According to a report in The Athletic, Wagner was told to leave the stadium just hours before the first pitch, and he was officially fired today.